Jay, I can like this, man.
I'm a rolling stone. I'm too hot for you to own. In a whip that's meant to speed. If I hurt you, would you leave? I learned the game from some heavyweights. Catching buses, making change from another play. I still got demons from my younger days. I wish I could shake them, but they follow me. I wish I could take it easy, but this fans watch. That's my mama, I've been hustling since the sandbox. I'm a rolling stone. I'm sorry in advance if I let you down. I'm sorry in advance if I let you down. Bitch, you just spilled Louis 13, no mama queen.
Oh, no. Oh, I can see it.
Blame that on my mother.
How is it doing?
I can't go on with us. Less than me. Smart. Lovers, I'm trouble. I'm stomach exciting. And I'm gaslighting. Make up your mind. Rich as fuck and I ain't nothing at the same time.
We should name her Gerstha.
People hate me and they love me at the same time. I guess I'm everything and nothing at the same time. I'm sorry in advance if I let you down. I'm a rolling stone. In advance if I let you down.
That's perfect. What the f was that?
That was five.
Oh shoot, yeah, you're right. Oh, I'm gonna fail.
No, you won't. I believe.
Get seven, please! The first time we got six.
I get a practice one. I get two tries.
Okay, yeah. Yeah!
Yeah. It's for the girl that I really love. I ain't even met you yet. Yeah. The sky was bluer than usual. Chasing you and I'm pursuing what's beautiful. Time is due, my mind looping on soon, but this time is different, my mind looping on you. It's getting pretty late, I can't stop thinking about your pretty face. You in my brain, you make it stimulate. It's in my case to take you on a simple date, cause I'm a simple dude, but my love language sophisticated. I wanna teach it to you, and every rhyme I
I just added a new note card to my presentation.
I ain't the type to say slow replies, but sometimes I leave my phone dead overnight. And baby, don't you cry, you drive me crazy throwing fights. I let it slide, cause you a pretty lady and you mine. You make me wanna go for it. Soul swapping, I'ma take you on a whole tour. In the ass shoes, I can be your masseuse. Send you out your bad mood and take you out like fast food, yeah.
Yeah, we should meet up and make a whole movie. When I was younger, I used to make all these little movies with my siblings. They were my actors.
You guys are awesome.
Yeah, oh. You can have that, actually.
I can have... So, remember when I told you Trump was on the Epstein Island? But I thought it was okay. But then I watched it a second time, and I liked it a lot more. Thank you.
So good. I love the music.
I love Lala.
I love...
No, one of my friends... Or actually... The end of last year was so end of school year, but now it's just kind of like, not that. Like, it felt like there were so many opportunities and, like, hope. And now it's just kind of like, it's three more years of this same thing. one of my pals was like super depressed for like when he came back to school this year, because he was like, there was so much potential at the end of the day. And then he came back and it's just, there's nothing there. I feel like when you build up expectations, I don't think expectations are healthy.
Expect?
You expect anything? I've taught myself, if you have any expectations, if something good happens, it's like a surprise. If something bad happens, it's not that bad.
I don't know, if you expect the worst to happen.
No, you don't expect the worst to happen. That's unhealthy. That's a pessimistic mindset. You don't expect anything. Not terrible. Because if you expect something good to happen, something bad happens, it's a huge letdown. I'm not talking about, like, if you are, like, doing a backflip, you're like, oh, nothing bad's gonna go wrong. No. Or something bad might happen, something good might happen. It's like Halloween, you're like, oh, I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna get so much candy. And, like, if you get, like, no candy, it's gonna be like, no. But if you don't expect, like, you're like, oh, I might get candy, might not. It's like, you might get candy, you might not. Yeah. I think that's a healthy mindset. Emma, are you locked in?
Yeah.
I'm doing my shit at home, dog.
Do I
know? It's not
that.
That's exciting.
Can you subscribe?
Can I say hi to the vlog?
I don't know. So mean. When is this due?
Tuesday.
At the end of class?
No. Tuesday. Like, on the date.
Why would he give us homework over Memorial Day week? Wait. You know how the emojis have the different skin colors for hands?
Mm-hmm. But everyone's palms are white.
Yeah. That's weird. How many girlfriends you got?
Four.
Four girlfriends or four girls you're talking to?
Four people talking to. That's one of them.
Say something inspirational.
Nice bed.
Fart.
No, not that one. That one's mid.
Oh, that's the old one. Huh. This one is kind of the best one.
I like this one.
Wait, the new one's the best one?
I like this one a lot. SugarBooger's in a full class. Yeah, like I make half of it and then
he just records everything.
And then I edit half of it and then I send it over to him and he edits the other half.
But he,
oh my gosh, is that Jackson? Guys, you look like he's about to run away from home.
We should have filmed it.
Why is it like that, Nathan?
Someday.
I want. Is this tough?
Someday, I wanna lay down like God did on Sunday. Someday, I remember this.
Don't die.
Someday,
I feel kind of free.
Who thought of the name?
So, some people are asking us, how do we get the name? So let me explain. There's brown sugar, and there's white sugar. Oh! And like,
wait, hold on.
Sugar boogers because like...
You forgot the part about...
Talking to a girl, so you'll say like, aye, good night, my sugar booger.
Who pooped? Who pooped on the...
I'm sorry, guys.
Is this
poop?
Damn it, no more seniors, that was super
fun. I know. Bro biked back to his house 6 times.
I can't believe that happened.
I kind of want to get in.
Dude, you're gonna... You're gonna drown!
Give me the fortune, keep the fame, said my man Lewis. I agreed to what they mean because we live the truest lie. I asked him why we follow the law of the bluest eye. He looked at me, he thought about it was like a clueless why. Question was rhetorical, the answer was horrible. Morals are out of place, I got a lot full of sorrow.
Stop
so
playing with
me. We're later than usual, waiting on someone to pity us. While we find the beauty in
what
the hideous.
They say money to do all the
evil, but I can't tell, you know what I mean. Pesos, franc shems, carry shells, dollar bills. Or is it the mind state that's ill, creating crime rates to fill?
And they're off on the race.
Over money and religion is the blood that spills. The wounds of slaves and cotton fields are never healed.
And the winner,
a lot of cats who buy records are straight broke. But my language universal, they be reciting my quotes. While R&B singers hit bad and rock the boat of thought. That my man Lewis' statements just provoke. Caught up in conversations of my personal worth. Brought up through endangered species status on the planet Earth. Survival tactics means busting gaps. You hard. Your firearms are too short to box with God. Without faith, all of that is illusionary. Raise my son, no vindication of manhood necessary.
Not strong,
only aggressive.
Not free,
we only licensed.
Not compassionate, only polite.
Now who the nicest?
Like,
not
good,
but won't behave.
Chasing after death, so we can...
Mine went further.
Water bottles at the airport, $30. At a carnival, are $15. At a marathon, are free. Shows that your valley can change from where you are.
No, we should make a podcast or something.
No,
a SugarBooger podcast.
So, I want to do it, but it'll probably hurt from the initial roast. It's like Kirby.
Like that.
Actually,
do it.
Dickens. It gives me the Dickens, reminiscent of Charles. A little discotheque nestled in the ghettos of Niggaville, USA. Via Atlanta, Georgia. A little spot where young men and young women go to experience their first little taste of the nightlife.
Why do you carry a tech deck around with you all day?
I know Chinese, this guy just comes.
Really? That's not aura.
One, go.
Oh.
I found you at the window again, looking out, watching the leaves falling in. Then you were something like a dream.